Find the mean. All right, so to find the average, we just add all of these together like that, and then divide by the number of numbers, which there are 8 of. So all of those added together gives us 64 divided by 8. The answer is 8A.